can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What, not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map.
So we're... That's now. That's new. I assume you have at least some idea where to start looking for animal medication?
We'll probably need to recreate old human recipes. We should be able to find something in the commercial facility ruins.
Thank you. Since androids generate energy from water, what purpose does the resistance have with animal protein?
Don't ask me. Machines attacking indiscriminately.
Proposal. Unit 2B should eliminate the hostile machines.
Look at all the corpses. Is this some kind of graveyard?
Watch out. They're still alive.
I'm on it. There's more.
Kill such pain. Kill me.
What's it saying?
Don't listen to it, 2B.